Pinned down in the courtyard.
Yes, sir.
Oh, we'll be having a nice nap and a good tea to get the air blast go.
Fingers out. my Nazi kill in there, sir. Good work, Captain. Right, everybody head for the crashed aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move it, son.
This beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, Lord. Scream.
Yes, sir.
You believe it? Well,
the
to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're up! Come on!
My feet are broken.
What is this place? There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
See this pipework? Coming from that control box over there.
What is it?
Imagine it's some kind of room-sized incinerator.
What'd you just fucking do?
I'm sorry, I got open the door!
Taking the goddamn incinerators.
Turn it off, turn those dials!
Oh, shit!
Wait, there's one.
Come on! Come on!
Thank you. Blasted.
Hey, what's all this then?
Blaskowitz, sir.
To get that door open. I rather fancy leaving the monster open.
I won't open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming. Captain Blazkowicz, sir, come listen to this.
What are you people doing in there?
My people murdered so many times. I lost count.
So long since I practiced my English. Oh, it's a dying tongue.
You? I've seen you before.
Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things.
I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you forget Totem.
I like yours too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already.
It's a shame.
Help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put the skull to both of them and we'd be here all day.
Simple. All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect.
Go on, Captain, make a choice.
I'm okay.